Anyway, pretty awesome views here in the mountains. Do a slow pan around. And like so. Yeah, Johanna's the last station on this line. I just went past the little second last. You know, I'm taking some of these kinds of roads here as I make my way up there. It's a little bit uphill, not too bad. The slope, you can feel it anyway. A lot of farmers getting their fields ready there. Their the paddies, get ready to flood them and plant them for this year. As you can see, the road is just covered in mud from the tractor wheels whenever they come in and out of the fields. It's good riding. Temperature is fantastic. I have the slightest of sweats going on. That's it. Just warm enough. Just cool enough. Very little wind. Yeah, some nice views. A bit hazy, but not bad. Okay, let's turn here. Get back down near the tracks. And then back up again. Oy. Reflection in the water. So when I get to Johanna, the ride will be kind of almost half done. There's a heron right there on the edge. This one ain't flying away. Usually they take off as soon as anyone comes near. Come across quite a few of these green fields. And they might be a bit. Sure, I think it's rice. The ones I saw earlier, anyway. But you never know. I ain't a farmer. Whatever I'm saying it is, it's probably the opposite. I'm wrong. Usually. Alright. I think up here I'll be getting back to the main road for the final little bit. Into Johanna Station. When I get there, I'll turn this off. Look at that, nice and flooded. This is ready for planting. See, what makes me think these aren't rice is there's no water. So, yeah. Unclear. Unclear at this point. Yep, back at the main road here. Okay. Alrighty. So, as we re-enter civilization here, I shall catch you later.